G'day ladies and gents. Welcome back to Final Fantasy XIII. This is part 31. So we'll just call this the next gameplay for Final Fantasy XIII as with the previous few. We got another bottle of Ethersil.
If they made it this far, we'll see him soon enough.
Not them two. They're all Seath.
it. A lot of dreams died to get us here. And we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Thalsi rule ends here.
Dysley, we're coming for you!
Yeah, it's very different.
gift from our Tantalus.
We're gonna run away. Now's our chance.
So, guys, which way are we going?
Go to Grand Pulse and train up. Or we can go straight to the final peak. My choice is as follows. Proceed. Go to the west side, Felsi. Let's go. pressure. 1,017,000 HP. Sorry. Yeah, 1,000,000. Going.
Not gonna go easy on you!
Easy on you!
is that?
What went wrong?
Guess it just rushed me.
Counting on you!
crossing. Stop fucking rushing then. It's boring.
Not went wrong?
Thank you. Perfume. Thank you. pain. At least stop death. Jesus.
See if we have what it takes to see things through.
Those foul sea want us getting through.
Where's this end?
If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these seas were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartandalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty. Lose faith. And the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken and slip on the beach.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
Fang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah. I guess we will.
She's the cutest character in the game. And that's in my honest, humble opinion.
Thank you.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Ha!
Thanks.
It's now or never!
As well. Pulse and autonomous. Mortal. Beautiful. Check this out.
rush.
Like, the only rush. This is so fucking annoying. This is so annoying. I'm getting rushed only. And I'm not even allowed to make a move. I'm not allowed to touch these enemies. Yeah, GG Nori Square and it's well played.
What went wrong?
Enough of these enemies.
Let's pick up the slack!
Yourself.
You asked for it!
That's what happened at the end of the game.
killed.
Fire. I am not dead. Did I just get saved by my own ability? Well, fuck, that was awesome. Wow! The glitches are real.
No time to panic!
But I'm grabbing both of them.
No choice, I guess.
Target.
I'm not all smiles and sunshine.
don't give up.
Thank you! You can do it! Oh, yeah?
Much appreciated!
I'm not all smiles and sunshine! No time to panic!
Wrong party gun! Can't even avoid them. Digi no Resquare, Enix, well played. What's the fucking biggest glitch in this game? That wasn't expensive. Don't have anything else. Fuck it. Let's face it.
can win this.
Wrong fucking target!
Oh yeah? Thank you!
Don't give up.
It ain't that hard to attack the fucking tip bar. Like I said, Lightning, it ain't that hard to happen to
what
attack the fucking Templar. Well, at least I'm exposing Square Enix's glitches in this game still. This is gonna be a long walkthrough. Without one way in the world to get past those particular enemies. No way to go around them. Thing is getting past this at all. I think this walkthrough has come to a complete end because of that. We're stuck here. We are absolutely stuck here. We're not allowed to go any fucking further because of those two people. Enemies, sorry. We are not allowed to go any further. At all.
Watch your step.
I got a bitch to Square Enix. Thank you. security measure. Fuck this. I'm going to cheat. Because I've had enough of this fucking bullshit. Bullshit fucking glitch. If something pisses me off, I'll cheat to get it done. I have no choice. Game crashed. Well, the game has crashed. Well, I'll be leaving that for a while, and I'll be right back. Maxed out everything. I cheated off camera for you guys, so you didn't have to see me act like a real fucking dude. Well, I'm cheating, so I am a real noob, but guess what? At the end of the day, Luke decided to get this walkthrough out to you guys before he takes up all of his recorder's storage. Thank you. thank you for targeting the direct creature. Jesus fucking Christ. Oops. Not right with growth, please. Thank you. They're both staying. Okay. Eliminator. Rightio, it's immune to everything. Except death.
This is for everyone!
Okay.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Nice grenade. Okay. How much health does this have? 3 million actions. Okay. Rightio! Time to beat the crap out of our tables.
Falci are the tools.
Here it is, the final boss fight in the game. Okay, we're going to check around for any items. No items here, no items there. Okay, no more items around. No items here. Tantalus's ass. Crack. Yeah. Part 2.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ready.
At last, my errant Lassie. Men fight men. Men battle beasts. Cocoon wars with pulse. There can be no end to such conflict. But Cocoon's end is imminent and inevitable. Will you not at least slay Orphan and make it quick? As an act of mercy?
Mercy? You mean murder. And Cocoon won't die. We're not here for that. We came for you.
Such willful insolence. Disappointing. You prolong Cocoon's suffering, and to what end? Refusing me but condemns another to face your focus tomorrow. If you truly seek salvation, you will obey.
our Tantalus's normal
Return from your fate and your soul to shall burn right in death. Just like that. Right.
Come to
Did it, huh?
Yep. It's that bird again.
This time round, Bartemus.
Silable focuses we bore, yet bound were we in a cocoon prison, impervious to our power. And so we thank you for granting us our long-for birth.
Tarsley?
No, not anymore.
We are the abandoned.
Biggest boss in the game. The biggest boss in the game. The final boss.
That's
his judgment. That just literally killed us. No.
What went wrong?
We're gonna try that again. Penis.
Oh.
starting to come up. Okay, Orphan is immune to curse, frog, stop, death. It's not immune to poison. Yes, 6.7. So, we're going to do a poison. We're going to poison the fuck up. How many times do we have to do this?
lives.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have completed the game of Final Fantasy XIII. Enjoy the ending cutscene as I'm going to shut the absolute fuck up. Thanks for joining me on this epic walkthrough. If I end up uploading videos in the future, there'll be probably some grinding and stuff like that to max out the characters.
Have you ever paused to consider our reason for making the sea of men? We Falsi are crafted for a single purpose and granted finite power to that end. With men, it is not so. Men dream, aspire, and through indomitable force of will achieve the impossible. Your power is beyond measure. We take the sea that we might wield such strength. Through you, we obtained freedom from our bondage. And now, your focus alone remains. Defy it, and all will flee from naught. The cool sacrifice, and that of Grand Pops as well.
Benil!
Yet, if we but summon the Laker, we will be granted the chance to begin again. All our sins absolved, and the world born anew. Submit the sea. Become Ragnarok. Lead us into the light.
Let it go!
We have no need of flawless sea.
Orphan! I'll do it. I'll destroy you.
Ragnarok. The will to guide a world unto oblivion. Can you bear the sin of our salvation?
You heard me.
I said I'll do it!
You can't! I'll be fine. And you can't forget our promise. We promised to save Cocoon. We promised!
I made another promise too. To protect my family.
Fang?
Sometimes. You gotta choose! Back off!
What are you doing?
This ain't the time to be losing it, lady!
You too, huh?
What do you gain from hurting Vanille? We're in this together.
This is my focus. No one's gonna stop me!
Ha ha.
salvation is born of sacrifice. Miracles of misery. From shattered shards, a new crystal legend will arise. Yes. Let anger be your strength. Despair and save us all. Now, the day of wrath is come. An offering of pain.
Vanilla, run.
No! I swore I wouldn't run away anymore. I'd rather fight and lose than give up without even trying.
Miracles out of misery. You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, Fang. Who'd be dumb enough to swallow that crock?
Sure. We've all had better weeks.
We're alive!
But you can't be. Could be more foul sea smoke and mirrors.
Fang, I'm sorry.
We made you go it alone. Second time now, isn't it?
But where were you?
Somewhere cold and dark. Just thinking about everything that happened up until now. And then it was like...
It was like I had a glimpse of the future. Everyone's smiling and laughing. Sarah. Even light.
I don't know. New focus or something. thinking didn't really make sense, of course. I mean, knowing you were worm bait and all. But luck would have it, next thing I know, I feel somebody pushing me right along.
You were there too, Fang. Same side. All of us. Together to the end. The brand of Alessi, the symbol of the focus we all faced, the mark of the fate we all shared, proof of the promise we all made.
The heroes never die. Come on. We've got a world to save.
If we have the power to destroy Cocoon, then we have the power to save it. You say you want your day of wrath, do ya? Well, it's coming right up!
Tom, we gave the people what they really want.
One last final enemy to kill. And that is what's left of Orphan.
We can do it. I know we can. We made it this far.
Right.
Let's make a real miracle happen.
Lady Luck sure ain't on his side.
Reach you.
Is that so?
You don't believe in anything. You gave up on life before you were even born. Sat poisoning Cocoon from the inside, waiting for someone to come and destroy you. Sure, you think the end of the world is salvation. All you care about is death's release. So take it, and leave the rest of us alone. We don't think like that. When we think there's no hope left, we keep looking until we find some. Maybe Cocoon is past saving, but it's our home, and we'll protect it or die trying. We live to make the impossible possible. That is our focus.
Okay. 3.39 billion HP, and this is the final form of Orphan. Okay.
Oblivion! You just wait for miracles.
Ready.
Miracles are things we make for ourselves. Here and now.
Thank you.
Wake up. They did it. They saved the world.
No, they gave us a new one.
That's one gift I'll forgive him for not rapping.
Yeah.
This is as much as we can do. The rest is up to you.
Does this mean we completed our focus?
Let's get these saved someplace safe.
Cocoon's seen better days, that's for sure.
Yeah, and I'd say that qualifies as a demolition. Focus complete.
Whatever you want to believe. It really is a miracle.
My brain! It's gone!
It's easy to lose sight of things in a world as wide as this one. But if you keep going, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Sooner or later.
What?
Hmm?
Whole big bunch of chocobos there.
Hey, look there.
Oh!
Sarah!
It is.
Daddy! Snow!
Sarah!
They're gone, aren't they?
Hey.
I guess they meant for this to be goodbye. And again, we've changed our fates before.
Come on.
Okay.
I missed you.
Sarah, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, come on, the apologies can wait. We got a wedding to plan.
What?
You are gonna laugh.
He said wow. Wedding,
right?
You don't waste any time, do you?
No, I don't. That's right. Just charge in. Guns blazing.
I swear to you, I will make her happy.
I believe you. Congrats.
Wow. That is one enormous crystal in the sky.
When prayers turn to promises, not even fate can stand in their way.
We held the light of hope in our hearts and achieved the impossible. Now we live on to greet a new dawn.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oh man, starting to get a little emotional. But that was the most epic cutscene in this game. Wow. That is the end of my Final Fantasy XIII walkthrough. Stand by for Final Fantasy XIII-2, where I hope I can turn the music off in that game. I can't remember, I haven't even touched the game in a while. So I'm gonna be a little bit, okay, shoutouts to Masashi Hamauzu for the music, okay? So all music belongs to him. No copyrights intended when it comes to any of my videos. Fair use, gameplay intended. But anyway, this has been my Final Fantasy XIII walkthrough for 2019. I hope you guys have enjoyed this walkthrough. Please enjoy the ending credits. I'd like to thank you guys very much for coming along for this epic ride. Have enjoyed. My name is Banisher of Evil Soul. Thank you for tuning in for this walkthrough. If you guys would like to see more of my content, be sure to hit the subscribe button and do not forget to turn on that notifications bells to be informed when I upload next. If you guys want to support the channel, there's a link in the description for my Patreon and PayPal. If you guys want to support my, well, join on my communities, there's a link in the description for my Facebook and Discord down below as well. Without further ado, guys, thank you very much for watching this whole walkthrough through and through. 4 subscribers in the last month, that's good enough for me. I'd like to thank all 30 of my subscribers for watching. Bless you guys. Share this whole walkthrough around with your friends and family. Banisher of Evil Soul, signing off. Thank you, guys.